Dear students, I have already started exercise 2.11, but some students are facing problems in exercise 2.9, and the problem is how to write the statements. Today, I will discuss how to write the statements. Question number 2, exercise 2.9. 870 people came to watch a cricket match on Sunday. 129 people came on Monday. How many people in all watched the match? So here in the first part, I am writing the statement. Statement means the information you are getting from the question. So from this question, what we are getting? First, 870 people came to watch a cricket match on Sunday. 129 people came on Monday. We have to find total number of people watched the match. So this part is the statement. Since we are finding the total number, next step we are adding these two numbers. Number of people came on Sunday and number of people came on Monday. After addition, we are getting 999. So, next we are writing the answer. 999 people watched the match. Now I am giving you another one form how you can write the statement. So if you want to write in this way, you can follow. How we are writing here? First, number of people came to watch a cricket match on Sunday was 870. Number of people came on Monday was 129. We are finding total number of people watched the match. So here we are adding these two numbers. We are not writing these numbers second time. Here we are adding these two numbers directly. Then we are getting 999. Next we are writing the answer. 999 people watched the match. If you want, you can follow this new method. Now in this new method, I am solving another one sum. Sum number 3. The question is, a shopkeeper sold 256 eggs on Monday and 364 eggs on Tuesday. How many eggs did he sell in the 2 days? So first, we are writing number of eggs sold on Monday was 256. Next, number of eggs sold on Tuesday was 364. Our question is, how many eggs did he sell in a 2 days? That means total number of eggs he sold. Total number of eggs means we are adding these two numbers. In this step, we are adding these two numbers. Just add 256 plus 364, 4 plus 6, 10. Write down 0 here and 1 here. Next, 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 1, 12. Write down 2 and 1 in 100 place. Next, add 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. After that, write down the answer. In 2 days, he sold 620 eggs. So, students, statement may be different. That doesn't matter. But write the right statement. Between the new method and the old method, which one is easiest to you, you can follow that one. Now, if you have any question or any doubt, you can ask me and give me a reply which process you are thinking most easy, old one or new one.